Thengiu muno muhunjia wa muthenya wa umuthi nigo tuhe kiugo kia bata uguo ngai arokurathima na agwike wega nĩ tũgũcoka ciana ici cirĩ na rwĩmbo cikwenda kũgoca ngai nacio naruo nĩ tondũ nĩ ciana ciĩtigĩrĩte ngai nĩ ciana ciendete ngai muno na twĩna rwĩmbo tũkũgoca ngai naruo kwa hivyo karibuni tusifu Bwana. Ngai wa ngai ciothe mũthamaki mũnene Ngai wa ngai ciothe ndakwambararia Ngai wa ngai ciothe mũthamaki mũnene ndakwambararia ndakwĩnyihĩria Ngai wa ngai ciothe mũthamaki mũnene Ngai wa ngai ciothe ndakwambararia mwĩroreri wa Ezra TV nĩ twacokia ngatho na rĩu ciana ici nĩ ngwenda tũtwarane rĩu thiĩ ndĩmũhete karũgano ga ciana o mwana na nyambe njuge atĩrĩrĩ ciana ici nĩgetha igoka mũtũrĩre-inĩ wakwa nĩ atĩa gwathire na mbere na hĩndĩ ĩrĩa introduction nĩ ngwarĩtie na nĩ ngũheanĩte karũgano na tondũ nĩ heanire karũgano kau rĩ harĩ mwanake ũrĩ haha ũguo etagwo Mr. James Degwa. Mr. James Degwa, how are you?
Fine, thank
you. Nĩ wega mũno na Mr. Degwa nĩ ũngenagia mũno tondũ wĩ mwanake mwathĩki na mwanake wendete Ngai. Mwanake ũyũ twamenyanire nake niĩ ndĩ class teacher wake Indorori Primary School class 7 na ngĩona nĩ mwanake mwega na ngĩona nĩ mwanake ũrenda gĩthomo. Na nĩ twagĩtwaranire na mwanake ũyũ ũguo ndĩrenda kũheana karũgano gake. Na rĩrĩa arĩkirie class 8 nĩ ekire wega mũno na still no nĩ ndarĩ class teacher wake wa class 8 na nĩ ekire wega mũno. No nĩ gwagĩcokire gũgĩtuĩka ciana nĩ ciagĩthiĩ secondary na ũhoro ũcio ũgĩgĩthira. Na mũthenya ũmwe kũrĩ almost midterm, mwĩroreri wa Ezra TV nĩ ngwenda gũkwĩra mwanake ũyũ agorire cukuru na rĩrĩa ndakĩmuonire ngĩciria rĩngĩ nĩ midterm woka. But I was surprised ndamwarĩria no kũrĩra ambĩrĩirie kũrĩra. Akĩnjĩra hapa na mwalimu mi sija kuja sio midterm hata sijaenda secondary na ngĩkĩrigwo nĩkĩ koguo tũgĩkĩambĩrĩria gũkĩnegotiate na ngĩkĩnjĩra aciari matirĩ na ũhoti na tũgĩkĩambĩrĩria gũkĩũrania what to do. That time I had nothing. We just talked with one of my friend mwalimu ngũmũ recognize wĩtagwo Mrs. Mureithi nĩwe tweanire nake. I remember it was on a Friday rĩrĩa ndegwokire cukuru na on Saturday tũkĩbangana na Mrs. Mureithi atĩ tũgũthiĩ door to door tuoire fomu ya Mr. Degwa etĩtwo Thome Boys na nĩ ekĩte wega mũno. Tũkĩoya fomu ya Mr. Degwa tũgĩthiĩ kũrĩ arata door to door tũgĩthiĩ kũrĩ nduka kwa nduka tũgĩthiĩ mũtumba wa Nanyuki arĩa marĩ a Nanyuki nĩ moĩ na tũgĩthiĩ tũgakora mũrata tũkamwĩra tũhe kĩrĩa arĩ nakĩo. Na tũkĩinũka nĩ tuonire indo ciothe othe na akorwo twainũkire tũimbĩte magũrũ mũno nĩ tuonire kira kĩndũ na nĩ tondũ tu wa mwathani Mrs. Mureithi nake akĩaria na mwarimũ principal wa Thome Boys na agĩgĩtĩkĩrio tũtware mwanake koguo mwanake agĩkĩingĩra cukuru. Nĩ ngwenda gũcokeria Ngai ngatho tondũ mwanake ũyũ ona kũrĩ na challenges nyingĩ mũno mũno nĩ tondũ tu wa Ezra hĩndĩ ĩyo yarĩ kwarĩ Ezra Radio na Pastor Naomi nĩ mateithĩrĩirie mwanake ũyũ mũno plus other friends aingĩ mũno makamĩte in mũtũrĩre-inĩ wa James Degwa na mwanake ũyũ nĩ arĩkĩtie Thome Boys.
Reke tũkindĩre handũ hamwe. Mwarĩ wa ithe witũ nĩ wauga atĩ mwathiĩ gũcanga mbeca gũcangithia mbeca door to door person to person thoko-inĩ nginya matuka-inĩ nginya kũrĩa kũngĩ guothe nĩ kũrĩkia arĩkia gĩthomo ahĩtũka aga mbeca cia kũmũthomithia ũgĩtachwo nĩ ũhoro ũyũ mũno 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 na ũkĩigua andũ ũgũikara thĩ mwĩroreri wa Ezra Christian TV nĩ waigua ũhoro ũyũ ũrĩa mũndũ ekũnyitwo nĩ ũhoro wa mũndũ nginya akaigua ndangĩkoma ageka ũrĩa angĩhota nĩkĩo ngwĩraga mwĩroreri gũtirĩ mũndũ ũtangĩka ũndũ nĩgetha akinyĩre kĩndũ na neto ibo mwari wa ibe witu oria ekire leuri negweda oktoria terere nyondo wa mahie madhama ito negeda Reverend Naomi aga chipu ini de amenyire uhoro uyu atia.
Ah, thank you mono Reverend Elizabeth. Pastor Naomi mwanake athie cukuru ne twabatwa gya na initiative ya guthie cukuru ni ndacokire ngihurira Pastor Naomi thimu na ngikimuhe karugano kau koguo ni tondu Reverend Naomi akire na Radio Ezra aririe uhoro uyu kuri radio arikia kwaria gukioneka muciari
amazing
kuoneka muciari ru muciari ucio gakorwo ni aragiteithia ndegwa uhoro wa school fees plus aratangi mateithiririe muturireini wake uhoro wa shopping and all that
ngai amarathime muno
amen
amen
riu mwanake uyu ni arikirie cukuru thome akigia Kegia B.
Wow.
Agethi University. Ni arekete University.
Wow, wow.
B
ya Matiangi.
B.
Eria hatari ukora.
Eh hatari.
That is good. That's good to note.
Amen.
Eria hatari ukora. Na rio ni arekete University.
Amina.
Mwanake arekete University arathomagira MKU in Thika. Kogwo, I'm proud of him. I thank God for Pastor Naomi. I thank God for Ezra. Family. Kayaro muradi.
Amen.
Thank you.
God bless you so much. Hey, ni thank you muno. Twamwedera maundu mega. Twamwedithiria maundu mega. Hihi no ende kuga kaundu hihi.
What I would like to say is mimi nataka kwenda kufanya masters. I did economics. So niki graduate, I want to go and do masters and if only I can get someone who will chip in. I'll appreciate. Just buying the ticket and I'm out overseas. Yes, that is my dream.
Amen. Never give up.
Amen.
With God, all things are possible.
Amen.
May God bless you
Amen.
And keep you strong.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm so happy.
Thank you.
Reverend Oko Gerero Kaudu Kanini Kamwanaki Oyo. Anake magimaraga makagia na ciubu no maturaga nyumba ya gukombora. Dari akorwo na nyumba yake eitaga niyo yake. Hadari akorwo kogwo ni mwanake
othomete
na
Kete
University, University.
Kogwo ni mundu mugima
ni mundu
yani ri as a matter of fact ni mundu ngigia na mucie wake
exactly
no dari agia nginyoro na kanyumba ga gwake
dari agia
ngai witu ro ingirira gatagati
amen
thank you ari to ya Jesus Christ
amen
thank you so much we are grateful
I'm so humble
amen amen
thank you ni hauto kinyete riu ndina anake angi haha uyetagwo John na ni akwigwetete uyu nake etagwo Peter Kirago anake andirenda kuheana karugano kao uria matwikire ni magukorwo mari thini wa family ya Ezra na mwanake uyu ni nguririkana kwari 2016 Pastor Naomi ateithetio tu ni roho wa Ngai akihurira thimu kwari December akijoria kana kuri family joe itari na thiguko atol matangihota ku afford thiguko na nidathiaga fellowship I remember that day nidathiaga fellowship ya Women's Guild na rida dathire ngithie ngioria atumia kana kuri na ndu moe fa kana family moe mageheo thiguko na nigetha macoke gutuika aguteithika na nirio ndaheirwo Mr. Jogu na agegioka na akoretwo hindi agimara na agegioka oka na ngikimuhe thiguko na riria ndamuhire thiguko ni ndendire kumenya kwao kwariku kogwo ni ndagicokire ngigithie na ngikora situation ya kuu kwao yali very wanting made in a very needed situation mwanake uyu akoretwo agimara ndari na kiubu ndari na uria anake maigwatagwo manyitagirirwo mwanake ari kugimara na nitwakihotire gutaithania na Pastor Naomi plus Ezra family na Ngai agigeteithia mwanake uyu agikiona kindu angirea na akiona handu angigeikara wega na thuthaini ucio no rio pastor arumiririo horo akijuria kana tondu mwanake one hindi aragimarire aragiire na max cigana na mwanake ni akite wega na ni etetwo koguo ngikimwira riu ri tondu situation ye ria mari ndari na nyina na ndari na ithe in a very needy way gugetweka ni atetwa shukuru no ndari na ine hope ya gugithie shukuru nirio Pastor Naomi ajerire ndimuhe details ya shukuru na ngigekagwo na mwanake agigetweka ni agugithie theini wa Kenneth Boys na Pastor Naomi kuhetukira Radio Ezra na nikio ndiraguo horo wa family ya Ezra ni andu arathime niho arekia kwanderera hagira na mushiari mushiari uri awoete jogu kuma form 1 omenyaga kiria jogu agucoka na kio shukuru omenyaga uri afithia jogu ekureho na right now he is in form 4 na mushiari ucio nigwenda kumucokeria gatho cia mwanya muno tondu mwana uyo ndari aingatwo koguo jogu ni agithira shukuru ni atanathie shukuru riria onire ni akurihirwo fithi na ni akirwo nginya shopping ari na murata we na ni we uyu ni wa itura rimwe koguo ni athiri akimwira atiriri he ni ngai ni anyonekanira na thina mundu wa ndihira school fees koguo ka ngutware koguo they came ne macereirwo muno ni guthie so mwanake yokire mari na nyina magioka gwakwa ndiu nie ngirigwo riu nie ri ngwika atia kogwo ndoire othimu ngihurira pastor Naomi oringi ndahurira pastor Naomi akijuria riu ri twike atia agikiuga reke twitikie ngai ciana ici ni iguthoma iyo niyo assurance ira pastor Naomi aire ciana ici ni iguthoma kogwo mwanake yo nake pastor Naomi arikia kwanirira theini wa Radio Ezra TV ino ya Ezra mwanake uyo akiona mushiari uri omurutete kuma form 1 he is now in form 4 madira shukuru emwe na nake aya ngai ni amateithetie muno no marathi magikaga wega ni kwenda gucokeria mushiari wa Peter Kirago gatho muno tondu mutumio ucio araumire America aroka all the way to Kenya arajira ndware mwana ndimutware kwa mwanake uyu na riria ndathe mutwarire kwa mwanake nyina wa mwanake ona kurira ririre tondu mutumio ucio ndiendia twambe tuthie supermarket tukigururukia indo akigururukia indo akigura indo nyingi muno riria twathire muci wa mwana uyu nyina no kurira ririre tondu ona hwaini ucio augite ona ndari na irio cia kuria koguo ni kwenda gucokia ngatho muno ni tondu wa Pastor Naomi na aciari othe a Ezra family athikiriria na mathikagiriria eroriria meroragira TV ni kwenda gucokia ngatho muno. No tuthiete wega mwiroreri wa Ezra TV. Haha dina brothers ni murona uria mari anake ega anake medetwo ni Ngai anake makurite wega anake anao family ya Ezra ni koretwo iri uteithio munene muturireini wao. Na mwanake ogwetwa Patrick tondu ni mwanake nyendete muno na ni mwanake ugwikwiaria wega. Ni ngwenda riu gutigagituike no ni ndiraheana ndeto. Patrick ni ngukwenda wiarie wire mwiroreri uhoro ria Ezra uria mamwikire muri na family yanyu muri na iwa brother hari okinyete hari amamurutire ni ngwenda wiarie. Karibu sana Patrick.
Thank you. As for me and my family, Ezra family has taken us, brought us from far. There was a time most of us in the family, including I as the firstborn, had lost hope. You see all the challenges that are coming through, you feel as if there's no one there to help you. You feel as if even God is not there. I remember there was a time since my mom gave birth to my little sisters. It was in 2016. I was in Form 1 in Kirora Boys. At that time, she delivered the children when they were premature. Unfortunately, one of them died. And that was the start of our problems. See, her coming home with one child was painful to us, but little did we know more pain was yet to come. I continued my studies till I was in Form 2. Before, during that period of time when I was in Form 2, my brother was in class 8. He had just finished school, he got good grades, but no money to take him to high school. Now we started seeing as if that's the end. Every time he's at home, sent for fee, and he's still in primary school. Until one well-wisher, his head teacher stood up and said he's going to pay for his fees in primary. But you see, he's paying his fees in primary in class 8. How will he go to high school? Mm-hmm. That's where the biggest challenge was. Mm. He finished his class 8, got good grades, no money to go to the so-called rite of passage in the Kikuyus and in Africa. No money to take him to undergo the rite of passage. No money for him to go to high school. Now, my mom used to cry every time and then. It used to really hurt me, feeling as if I'm the eldest and there's nothing I can do. There's nothing my mom can do. Then God worked his miracles. Mm. Pastor Naomi and the Ezra family chipped in and decided to help us. But before they helped us, the way we came to know each other was in 2016. It was around the third term, after the August holiday. We had gone for a fellowship in our church. Now, when we were in fellowship, our pastor, our Reverend Kamau, asked me, "How is school going?" Whoa, there was nothing I could say. I just started crying. He took me outside and asked me, "What's wrong?" Then I told him that the whole of second term, I was at home for lack of school fees. The whole of second term. Those are 3 months being at home. No education. Feeding is even a problem. No good shelter. Then he told me, "Don't worry, God is going to work miracles." To me, by then, I'd lost hope. I thought maybe if he hasn't worked his miracles till now, how can he do so? That night, it was on a Friday night, he talked with Pastor Naomi. Wow, God can really work miracles.
Amen.
Because that Saturday, the following day, Pastor Naomi had promised to pay my fees. I had an outstanding debt of 56,000. It was all cleared by the Ezra family. I went to school the following Monday, 3 weeks to the end of year examination. Everyone mocking me, saying, "You've been at home. It's either you repeat or you go home." Even the school teachers. But one thing, when I talked with Pastor Naomi and my pastor, they told me one thing. With God first, nothing is impossible in this world. So I just said, those 3 weeks which are remaining, I'm going to study those 3 weeks. Whatever God is going to give me, I'll appreciate. I did well, not to the expectation, at least I did well and got my B minor. Having into consideration, I'd stayed home for more than 4 months without any studies.
You got a B minor?
I got a B minor in your form
after two. After staying at home, thank God. Yes. Glory to Jesus.
Amen. The stop of the Ezra family did not stop there. They decided to help my brother here join the high school. He's now in Form 3. Since Form 1, he's never gone home for lack of fees. He's never lacked anything when he's going to school. And all thanks to the Ezra family. My sister is undergoing therapies because she has a problem. She's suffering from cerebral palsy. She's 4 years now. And all that thanks to the Ezra family and Pastor Naomi. Now, I just finished my high school last year and got good grades, which I was called with to the university. To me, Ezra family is more than just a family. They're the closest people in my heart, because if it were not for them, maybe I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't even have studied, maybe. Because if I was to rely on my family and my parents, nothing would have happened. But all thanks to the Ezra family. Now I finished my high school. I'm to start my online lessons next week on Monday. But there is one challenge that I have. For me to start my lessons, I need to register for my course, for the course I'm pursuing. Now that's where the problem comes in. The registration ends this Friday, the orientation ends on Sunday. For me to start my lessons and for me to go back to school and finish and pursue my course, I'd really ask from the deepest ebbs of my heart if I'd be granted help to own a laptop and pay my registration fee for me to pursue my career. When I pursue my career, one of my visions is to help children who are unable, to help families which are unable. The same way the Ezra family helped my family. The same way it brought me from where I was, from this level to this level. And I'm entrusting God that I'm even going to a more higher level.
Yes.
Because of God and the and Ezra family. So if I get that help to pursue my course, become an architect in this nation, someday pursue aviation, become a pilot, then all the glory will be good, will be unto God.
Amen. Amen. Brother.
Well, for me, all I'd like to say is all thanks to the Ezra Radio family, to Pastor Naomi. Okay, the impact that she has brought to our lives is such a great impact that not even our family members could do that. Yeah, I remember even before saying about finishing class 8, I only finished class 8 with one success card, which was for my mom. Seeing class everyone opening their success cards, okay, I really felt uncomfortable. So sometimes you could find me outside class, just alone. Because you see your friends, all of them, everyone opening their success cards. And for me at that time, I didn't have any at all. Then I just came to get the first one. When we had our class 8 prayers, my mom came without nothing. Actually, it was like, I just don't know how to express it because I didn't even expect her. Because while I was doing my class 8, I was not even staying with her. Because the house we were in, okay, we couldn't afford it at that time. So she had to shift and I couldn't just leave my class 8 like that. So I had a friend whom I stayed with, a great friend to my brother. Okay, we'll also like to thank him because he actually asked nothing from my mom. He provided to me everything apart from the school fees. Then, actually, when I finished my class 8, I just had lost hopes in this life. I didn't know whether I could go to high school. I thought that was the end of my studies. Then, we came to our bishop, as my brother has explained. We had gone through really much in this life. It was a lot to take. And yeah, I like this term my mom likes to use. She says that we are birds of God. Because you see, since that time we've never lacked. We thought that the coming of my sister to this life will be a great challenge. But since then we never lack anything. Still, the challenges didn't end there. I didn't have the money to go to the rite of passage. It was coming too late already. People were, all my friends that we'd finished with them class 8 had already gone through the rite. Yeah, you're even ashamed of talking to them. Then the Ezra Radio family, Pastor Naomi, in fact, stood up with me, decided to help me, and I got the rite of passage. She did everything at that time. Actually, she's the person I know that supports me very much. Anything I need, I just ask her. You see, sometimes you'll even get her asking me, why am I not asking for something that I need? And yeah, you find, maybe you had thought of having something, but afraid to ask. Then she just calls and asks, is there anything that I need? Yeah, it's hard to tell sometimes, because you know, sometimes you also need privacy. But if there's something I can tell to that woman, she's a really woman of God, a strong woman of God.
Sure.
All thanks to her. Mm-hmm. My family, we're now well settled. Yeah, apart from what my brother has said, he just needs a laptop. He needs the money to go to the campus. Yeah, I believe that all will be well with him.
Yes.
Yeah, for me also, I do help him playing the keyboard at our church sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I would like to have a helper who would help me and I go some instrumental lessons, which are sometimes expensive to go through. Yeah, that's all.
Oh God, oh God. Moira already know I was a very moving testimony from this young gentleman, Norea Ezra family, ekamete in their life, Norea Gaya Mataidetie, Nashianashi Gatuka Shiagotaideka, near Donya de Temono, Nahedereo, the Mona Karahayana, this the testimony, Jigua Wita Maidori, Na Gayarora, the Maezra family, Matogoretoni Pastor Naomi. Pastor Naomi, you'll never lack, may God continue seeing you through. Thank you very much.